Captive bears are often kept in horrifying conditions and are subject to painful milking of their gallbladders up to 3 times a day. This is done by inserting a catheter into the abdomen area and extracting the bile. The stomach and gallbladder are held open by permanent perspex catheters for easy access. Tubing is then inserted and the bile is extracted.